Hello guys, this is A-Train, and I am casting game 2 in this matchup between IBM and Amazon B-Team. This map is going to be Yansu Alley, one of the 7 or 8 so maps in the map pool for this season on StarCraft 2. And representing Team Amazon is going to be BrutalPotato, and his opponent Shusaku from IBM. And spawning in the bottom part of the map is going to be that player, BrutalPotato from Team Cola Amazon. this is going to be a Zerg vs Zerg matchup. And Shusaku versus BrutalPotato. BrutalPotato, don't know much about him, but he has done some acing for this team. So he could be arguably one of Amazon's top players right now. Shusaku has played several games for IBM. I think he's actually played the most so far. He aced for IBM last week. Didn't have our normal ace players available, but Shusaku fought admirably. Unfortunately, not able to come away with victory in that Zerg vs Zerg matchup. So he'll be looking for some revenge against BrutalPotato. And so I think in Zerg vs Zerg, I think the aggression really plays well. Ooh, look at Shusaku going for the early pool, going for the 10 pool. But I do think the aggressor gets a little bit of advantage, especially if you're able to make it make use out of your leans, early leans, sleans, or banelings. And I've seen in the past, I guess, whoever goes for the aggression is usually able to capitalize and gild a slight lead, and everything makes a difference, especially in the early game. So we'll see. Looks like BrutalPotato going to go for the hatchery first, so we're going to have to see how he responds to this 10 pool here. No spawning pool yet. Gaining the gas now. He's going to want to get a spawning pool as soon as possible. He's not going to have anything to defend against Zerglings. Shusaku might be able to pick the right build here against BrutalPotato, and might be able to get away with a lot here, but he's not getting any gas as a follow-up, so he might just be making this 8 leans and then expanding or getting gas after that. Interestingly enough, if BrutalPotato is able to take advantage of this gas and get the gas, get speed lean before Shusaku has any, then he might... Oh, but BrutalPotato going to see these Zerglings coming in, and he's like, probably going to have to make some spine crawlers when this is finished. He might end up losing the expansion. Is Shusaku going to go for it? No, he's going to go straight for the main, and Shusaku going to try and pick off as many drones as he can here, but he has to make sure he doesn't get surrounded. Oh, able to pick off one drone getting gas. And he's actually going for the spawning pool, interestingly enough. BrutalPotato might have to try and micro his way out of this one. And, oh, he has to make sure he doesn't get trapped. He does almost get one Zergling trapped over there, forcing the drones off the mineral line. Shusaku being a pest. And as you can see here, BrutalPotato not able to get any of the minerals home. This is really hurting him. Does he have enough to get a Zergling? Looks like he is finally getting two Zerglings and the Queen. Where's the Queen spawning at? Is spawning at the main base. But this spawning pool might fall, and if this falls, I think BrutalPotato will be in a world of trouble. The spawning pool is going to drop, and now there's nothing but Queens left. And the Queen will pop, but losing the spawning pool, he's going to have no production here. He won't even be able to make another Queen. There are a couple Zerglings at the bottom, 4 Zerglings. Shusaku taking expansion behind, so he's actually got more lings coming on the way. Still no speed though. And Shusaku gonna try and pick off more lings if possible. But otherwise, I think BrutalPotato, he's gonna try and get some more gas, but he's gonna want to cut that at 100 as soon as possible. I think he'll survive, but the problem is a lot of the damage has been done here. The worker count's actually pretty even, but this natural is not gonna be of any use for a while, and he's going to have no lings to defend. Oh, he got so many more lings for Shusaku here. 18-6 the count. 3-1 advantage for Shusaku, so I think this expansion is going to fall. Meanwhile, Shusaku getting his own expansion behind this. Even the gas, he's going to be able to make some queens while BrutalPotato does not have anything. So BrutalPotato forcing the pickle here. A brutal pickle, if you will. And once this expansion falls, I think Shusaku will probably try to... Well, I wonder if it'll continue to go. Shusaku going for the lings. needs to make sure he doesn't get cornered too badly. And it looks like two more leans do take that out. They will die to some spawn brute leans. And I think Shusaku actually doing a lot of damage again. The queen is the one thing that remains, and we have a ton of zerglings on the way. So I think Shusaku will have to run away here. And BrutalPotato will fight to live another day. And oh, Shusaku doing a great damage here. Meanwhile, he's got his expansion going. And I think the zergling count is actually evened up here. 20 to 26, so pretty close. Metabolic boost on the way for BrutalPotato. Metabolic boost also on the way for Shusaku. But the problem is, right now, the drone count and the expansion. BrutalPotato not able to save his own, but actually Shusaku continuing with the pressure. I think BrutalPotato has forgotten that he has these six lings over here, so the advantage is not clear in his way, and Shusaku continuing to try to do damage against these lings. But I think he's gonna be thwarted here. Oh, actually doing some more damage and taking out more drones. Right now 27-7 the worker count. So Shusaku, I really, BrutalPotato forgot about these things, and that could have really helped him. I think Shusaku will try to go home now that he only has four lings left. Metabolic boost will be finished, but right now the worker count is so low. And Shusaku going to continue to build up the lead. He's going into baiting lings right now. That's his metabolic boost on the way. And I think if BrutalPotato can somehow pull this off, it would be the greatest comeback in the history of StarCraft, but he still needs to get these six lanes that he's completely forgotten about. And the trying to run by, Shusaku doesn't have speed. And is he going to see his, he does finally see his other lanes. He's like, oh man, that would be nice to have those. And actually running away, running home, but Metabolic Boost is going to finish for Shusaku as well. Is he going to go for the counter, or is he going to go for, I think he should split up his forces. He actually is splitting up his forces. He's got lanes coming home, and he's got lanes in the base. If they pick off that queen, that might be a lot of trouble. And Shusaku, so many zerglings, they might try to pick off some, and there is the good game! So Shusaku, playing with the aggression, and able to give IBM a 2-0 lead going into game 3.